sleep well? Did you have a nice breakfast?
Yeah.
What did you eat?
I ate scrambled eggs and a bit of avocado. Why do you ask?
Because I think breakfast is the most meal of the day, so I was curious. Do you like bananas?
A bit too sweet sometimes for me. But I like bananas.
You reminded me a bit of a banana.
Should I take this as a compliment or I don't know.
I think your shirt is really nice, that's why I thought about bananas.
But bananas, they're not straight and they're bent and they're soft and they're... I don't know if I take this as a compliment.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to, but I like yellow, so I like your shirt.
Okay.
Do you like theaters?
Often they're very beautiful buildings, but I like the performances more that are in the theaters. And being in a theater is also really nice. Mm-hmm.
Have you ever seen an opera before?
Yeah.
Can you sing like an opera singer?
No. Can you?
No, but they're a bit funny. No? Do you have white hair?
No.
Okay. Do you like cartoons?
Not very much. Was that a question? No.
Yeah. Which kind of cartoons do you like?
I was never really into cartoons, to be honest.
Oh, really?
No.
You've never seen Looney Tunes?
No.
Oh,
what's
no.
That?
That's really sad. Mm. You need to catch up on something, eh? Do you like Coca-Cola?
Yeah, I haven't drank it. Did you just have Coca-Cola? Like your energy, I feel, goes like in...
You know what's funny?
What?
It's relaxing tea.
It's relaxing tea and it makes you hype, like this?
I guess, I don't know what's inside.
Who gave you this?
No idea.
Should be careful about like what you drink and from who you take.
Yeah,
stuff.
I'm gonna write it down. Yeah. Are you interested in duct tape?
No, I mean, it's very useful very often. I never thought about this. Do you have a specific thing that you do with duct tape?
I tie people up.
Okay, this is a bit scary.
I mean, when people are boring, what do? You keep talking to them? You tie them up. And then... You should try. There's also nice colors for duct tape, eh? Do you have people that you don't like?
No. I'm confused, but to come back to this, if I would have people that I don't like, I'm sure I wouldn't tell you, because maybe they end up like tied up in duct tape.
Yeah. Could be.
Yeah.
Are you sure you don't want to say any names?
Very sure.
I can help you with
very
that.
Very sure about this. Very
okay.
Sure.
I just write it down in case you need it, and we can go back to it. Do you like to dance? I didn't ask you. Yeah, I do.
I do. I wish I would be dancing more. Now everything's shut down and it's boring. And I saw some dancey grooves with these people.
They're really good. Actually, they know tip-tap dance.
Oh, I want to see this.
They know flamenco. I think they also know break dance, but I'm not sure. Yes.
Wow.
Would you like to dance with them?
I'm not too sure if I'm able to do this.
Oh, you can do anything. You can also improvise.
You go first, and
okay.
I watch a bit, and then I join.
When you feel ready, okay? Are you sure?
It's been a long, cold, lonely winter. Little darling, it feels like years since it's been here. Here comes the sun. Here comes the sun. And I say, it's slowly